And actress Emma Watson, meantime, is donating more than $1.4 million to help sexual harassment victims. Watson is giving the money to the Justice and Equality Fund. It's all part of a crowdfunding campaign started by women in the British entertainment industry in response to the hashtag MeToo movement. More than 200 British stars signed an open letter calling for an end to sexual harassment at work.